Oh man, remember all those videos we used to make about Miley back in the day?
Dude, no, I can't go outside without someone being like, hey, aren't you the Miley guy? Or like, hey Dave, you still obsessed with Miley?
Or like that one time we were at Wawa and that girl was like, hey Dave, how's the cardboard cutout? You're probably gonna die alone without a girlfriend and all those cardboard cuts you have in your
dude. Dude, okay, I get it. Wow.
Dude, just saying, that's what she said. I'm just saying.
Yo, if you ever think about like if the cardboard could talk, what she would say about like all the videos we made?
She could talk?
Yeah.
Man, I don't think I'd want to know. I'm glad she just cardboarded him, alright?
Yeah, you're probably right.
I'm gonna go to the store. You want me to grab you anything? Are you good?
No, I'm good. I think I might just take a nap. I'm like kind of tired.
Alright, sounds good. Seat yourself.
Alright, see ya.
Oh, sweet niblets!
Are you okay?
I'm good.
Alright, see ya.
Later.
Human, oh my god, I can talk. Oh, I can move my legs and hands. Oh, no more cardboard cramps. Ooh. But this isn't my body. What? I don't remember having this, no. No. I could have sworn my house was bigger. Wait, where's Liam? No, I've turned into Dave Days. Always really good at pay for his whole career that I paid for. And all those videos he put me in, I never agreed. What is this? Oh my god, it's me. Does this mean he must have my number, so I'm gonna call me?
Wait, bro, you couldn't even close?
I woke up in Dave Day's body. The things you did to me, oh, you'll be sorry. Now I've got no choice but to turn your life sideways. I'm so happy that it's Freaky Friday.
What? How'd I get inside this closet? Hello? Why can't I move? I think I'm paralyzed.
Wait a second, I can hear my voice, that don't make sense.
And why am I ripping up pictures with all my cardboard friends? My body feels so stiff in here and I can't blink my eyes.
Maybe if I try to scream, someone will tell me why.
Oh my god, I can't talk.
Yes, Dave, you're here.
I woke up in cardboard Miley's body. You made
sweet niblets. Wait, that's it.
Bro, chill. We have these like every weekend. Don't worry, Miley. You can have some too.
What's going on? You okay?
Yeah, everything is just fine.
Okay, come on. Oh, hey guys. Thanks so much for watching this video. You know, it's been 10 years since my very first Miley video, and this thing is still holding up. Look at this girl. Uh-oh. Whoops. Now before I go, I want to give a big shout out to Videoblocks for sponsoring this video. If you're ever working on a video and you need a quick B-roll video clip, an After Effects template, or even some motion graphics, say for example you want some drone footage or you want to be able to spice up your YouTube videos but you don't have the means or the equipment to go out and get those shots that you want, then you guys will love Videoblocks. I used a few video clips from Videoblocks during the montage when Miley and I first switched. You can get studio quality stock footage for a fraction of the cost with Videoblocks. You can download all the stock videos your heart desires with their member library, which is what I've been using, including 4K and HD videos, After Effects templates, motion backgrounds, and more. Plus, you can get exclusive discounts on millions of additional marketplace clips, where you save 40% off non-member pricing, and the original artist of the clip takes home 100% of the sales price. And if for some reason you can't find what you're looking for in the member library, the marketplace is a great place to turn to and buy directly from the artist that shot the clip. All content on Videoblocks is royalty-free, so you can use it on your YouTube videos and even your commercial projects without any problems. And last but not least, they have new clips added all the time, so you can never run out of fresh videos to download. So make sure to check them out. I'll put a link in the description. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed it. I know Miley did, right? I loved it! Somebody help me! What? Alright guys, well, I'll see you in the next video.
Peace!